so far, getting to know Anicia, you know, we didn't really grow up together as little kids, but I'm glad we have gotten to know each other here lately, just because I love her to pieces. She has such a warm and loving personality. I haven't fully met Robert yet, but from the way she talks about him, you know, I can obviously see the love they have for each other.
So I know how you always joke around and be like, oh, me and Robert are gonna get married. I'm like, no, but today is the day. I hope you guys have a good journey, and I'm so excited for you personally, because I know how marriage and having someone is very important to you.
Temptation, education, relaxation, elevation. Maybe we can talk about Sora 3118.
Take it all in, you know, this is going to go by real quick. Admire your bride-to-be, look out in the audience if you can, pay attention to what the minister, the officiant is going to say to you, because, you know, it's going to be a blur, and before you know it, you're going to be in your house. All I'm going to say is this: be considerate, be easy, don't rush. And there he is.
I just want to see how beautiful you are. You know that I see it. I know you're a star. Where you go, I'll follow. No matter how far. If life is a movie, oh, you're the best part. Sunrise and those brown eyes, yes, you're the one that I desire.
Look at all these people here bringing out their best to be here on this occasion, because they're showing their love and support for both of you, Robert and Anicia, because we feel that you two together is going to be something. It's going to be something. God must be put first in your life. His advice needs to be followed by both mates. A twofold cord can be difficult to break. That's true. Maybe you've seen a piece of rope that has some strength to it. Maybe somebody used it to strengthen something to keep it from falling apart. Well, twofold is good, but a third cord. And the third chord is the perfect chord. That strength cannot be diminished under any circumstance. That part of the chord, you and Anicia, you might be weak sometimes, you might be tired, but Jehovah's part of the chord is unbreakable. Now, you are the person that decided, I'm going to marry this family baby. I, Robert Lee Mickens.
Robert Lee Mickens.
I, Anicia Janae Harris.
Take you, Robert Lee Mickens.
Take you, Robert Lee Mickens.
Take you, Anicia Janae Harris.
Take you, Anicia Janae Harris.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
In accordance with the divine law.
In accordance with the divine law.
As set forth.
And set forth
in the Holy Scriptures.
In the Holy Scriptures.
For Christian husbands.
For Christian husbands.
For as long as we both shall live together.
For as long as we both shall live together.
Shall live together on earth.
Shall live together on earth.
According to God's marital arrangement.
According to God's marital arrangement.
Outstanding. Now, these rings are an outward and visible sign, signifying unto all the uniting of this man and this woman in the bonds of matrimony. I love you, man. Would you like to kiss your bride? Okay. Go ahead. Brother and sister Robert and Anicia Mickens.
If you catch me when I fall for you, 'cause I'm falling. Will you promise to be there? Stay by my side always, whenever I need you. Don't let me down, no, no. If I give you my all, don't let me fall. Would you do that for me?
I've loved you since before I knew you. You have been the best babe. Robert, I didn't know I wanted a son, but I guess I have one. So I'm not losing a daughter, but I'm gaining a son, and we're going to love you just like we love Anicia.
Robert, take care of my daughter. She's a precious gift, and we've had her for 20 years. We're handing her over to you. And Mookie time, I love you, and I am so happy for you, and you had an amazing wedding. And we look forward to just kicking it at your anniversary party.
Robert, Anicia, this is Mommy. I'm just giving you a message. I'm praying that God bless your marriage and stay with you all for many, many years to come. I am truly hoping that this lasts, you know, forever. Your friendship, most importantly, your relationship with God, and then with each other.
No, seriously, Robert and Anicia, just make sure y'all take each day to cherish each other, cherish the moments that y'all create for each other, weather the storms, embrace the sunshine, embrace the rain, and come out, you know, stronger with each tested adversity that comes your way. And, you know, love each other and keep God first, and, you know, everything will handle itself. So.
I'm proud of y'all. You don't see a lot of what you guys are doing, and with Jehovah's faith, you guys will always last. Don't let nobody knock down what you guys have. Understand, it's a for life thing, it's a for everything, and I love both of you guys.
I just want to say I love you. Thank you for always being there for me. This is a happy day for me. See you be such a man, grow up, you know, cherish her. Do everything a man's supposed to. I know you are.
Congratulations, Anicia and Robert. May Jehovah bless your relationship. And yes, that's all I have for tonight. Thank you. Desiree out.